listen to me!
Here, have another drink, Gray. It'll help your aim.
Please, please!
Here, use my gun. I keep the sight a few inches off the target.
Nice.
Challenge yourself.
Look, the sooner you answer our questions, the better the odds we don't miss a bottle and evaporate your face.
Okay, stop! Stop! Okay, please! I'll tell you whatever you want, okay? Whatever you want to know. Whatever you want to know.
What's the bounty on our heads?
You're worth a $500 million per. Doubled after you raided that Confederate supply liner.
Serrano himself put out the mark. $500 million? Not bad.
Maybe for you. I am worth twice that. I appreciate you being honest with us.
Hey, what the hell? I told you everything!
Yeah, but you tried to kill us, see? Telling us why doesn't hurt you a breeze.
Son of a bitch! I told you already! No!
Shut up.
What?
Warning, airlock safety released.
First bounty hunter this week. Toronto was stroking one hell of a murder boner, man.
Let's go loot a few Confederate ships. Earn our bounty.
Damn it! Just wonderful!
You searched him!
Don't delegate important things to the intoxicated. Is it just any old thing you touch crumbles into dog shit?
Your mom survived. Barely.
Guess I know how the old gal got that limp. Crouch here.
It'd be nice. Oh, show me you care.
You boys. What? Door stuck on something.
Step aside, Doc. I'll deal with it my way. Go for it. I'll be right up. Any booze left on this ship?
Nope. But there is paint thinner in the storage bay.
Ray, we've got trouble. I need you deckside, now!
Attention, everybody. Captain on deck.
I was following leads on Confederate supply liners. Came out of warp, and it was just there.
Ulysses.
I'm getting us out of here. Warping to a dark matter field. Try and lay low until...
We're not going anywhere. That's the Confederation's prize warbird. General Serrano will be on board. Christmas come early, boys. We got us a mass murdering piece of shit out there waiting on us to deliver some reparation.
We're with you, Gray.
Serrano hung us all out to dry.
I dry no more.
No, you're drunk. Again. We won't last 15 seconds.
You've lost your nerve, Ishii.
I honor my oath to serve you, despite your recklessness. But this, I will not die for your revenge, Gray.
Our revenge.
Ulysses wants to open a communication channel.
Arm forward cannons. They'll get the message. Any of you want a mutiny? Now's the time. No takers? Then fire! Come on, Rill. Let's make Serrano wish he triple that bounty. Serrano wants explosives on that computer. Watch the clock. When's the pickup?
Don't sweat it, boss. We're on schedule.
Hey! What the fuck? I told you to rig these to blow, not check your goddamn email. What are you doing on here? What am I looking at?
Every hit we've done, we've been killing innocent people. Novak was a reporter, just finished an article on Serrano's corruption.
Get Serrano on the line. General Serrano, I have a...
What the fuck you calling me for, ass maggot? Are you calling me from the job site? You ignorant piece of shit!
Shut the fuck up! Answer me a question. These people, have you had us killing innocent civilians?
What in the name of sweet Mary Mother of Christmas did you think you were doing out there all this time? You namby-pamby cocksucks are Confederate sanctioned assassins!
You told us the targets were gunrunners, slave traders, mass murderers.
Yeah, I lied. So what?
Who did we just kill? Novak.
Held incriminating evidence against you, sloppy shitheads. You killed him to cover up what you do.
And what exactly do we do?
You serve proudly at the pleasure of a general of this confederation that you love with such a fervor you would gleefully sacrifice your maggot, dickless life on my say-so to keep her safe, your commanders happy, and your government's sovereignty strong. Now, you festering assholes, either make with one sweet and sloppy apology, or I will fuck up your lives!
I am gonna kill you!
Hey, man! What the fuck? That was a giant group decision you just made for us.
Okay, we'll get to the Spectre. Jump to the side systems. Outside Confederate jurisdiction.
I don't think we're gonna get off this planet, Grayson.
Oh my god. Hey, it's okay. It's okay. We're not going to hurt you. You're going to be fine.
Ishii, stay with the girl!
Underground! Go down, fight!
You guys shooting? I can't tell!
Things are getting fun! Come on, Gray! Let me do all the killing!
Die, Blackbeard!
Sato, you're famous where I come from. Gonna make me famous killing you.
Ishii!
Run, kid! Get to the elevator!
Get him to the infirmary.
Doc, is he gonna...
Just go.
Now,
thing's hanging by a thread.
You're not leaving Ishii! Not if there's any chance we can save him.
Okay. Doc thinks we could do something.
I need you to fix it, Doc. All those cyber patch jobs you did on the field, there
I
must be...
I can replace fingers and limbs, but look at him, Gray. Half his body is crushed.
At least try. He'd do it for any one of us.
Maybe I could, but I'd need a charged fusion cell to power the bioweld.
Been out of them for months, Doc.
Damn it! There's gotta be another way.
Ulysses escape capsules. A few jettisoned.
Wait a minute. Engines will have cells.
Yes, sirree.
Let's go, Rel!
Our boy's time is short.
Just keep him alive. We'll be right back.
I want to be candid with you, Chief. You made a bad call.
Yeah, I know. What else is new? Wait, you hear that?
Well, goddamn.
Son of a bitch!
Watch out, that guy!
You're like my own personal rabbit's foot, boss! Rainbows, puppies, and lucky fucking clovers spew from your ass!
Shut up! Come on, the other exit! Locals running interference, Doc! Killing as fast as we can!
Kill fast, shithole! Get the work done!
Yeah. Oh,
what the hell? Took that bastard down with us.
Well, I'm sure that'll make Ishii feel a lot better.
Get military! Take him down fast! New squad.
That clown?
Final Echo. Elite.
Don't look too elite now, does he?
Rumors were true. Final Echo are using leashes.
I thought instinct-moderated weapons were outlawed.
Yeah, they were. Ow! God damn. I can actually feel this thing talking to me.
Super, boss. Real happy for you. Now, can you make yourself useful and pop open the hood on this pod?
Hot damn. Grab one of those fusion cells.
All right, thanks. I'm just a waterhead. I forgot why I done marched out here.
Scum!
on, you hear me?
We're here. Hold tight.
Yushi's lucky I got so much love for him. Not many other folks I'd do this for.
Doc will fix him, Rel. You'll see.
Hurry! Plug it in! Get out! Gotta fire-weld millions of neurotransmitters. Get!
Procedure in progress. Sterilization is deployed.
Sounds like we're almost in. Doc, you gotta hurry. We might be looking at visitors.
Doc!
Behind you! In the room!
Procedure in progress.
Rescue jump ships will be here soon. Process that chance of survival.
Can you track the woman?
Yeah, got it. We find that broad. We can track her to Serrano
we
and...
use the general to get off-world. Killing him is counterproductive. I know how important it is for you to help me.
Yeah, of course.
thinking of killing him. We get to him, get you off-world. I know some black-level bioengineers. We can get you fixed up, Ishii. I swear it on my mother.
Then if I expire, you have failed your last bid for redemption.
Guess so.
The battery cell within this warbot is low. If I do not charge it within 30 minutes, I will die.
The freak jobs that attacked us got a large cluster of them southeast of here. They gotta have some power cells.
Then I will follow you this one last time.
Pay attention. There are many volatile components amid the debris. Right. Any idea what we're looking at here, Ishii?
No. It is Confederate, though. The marking dates of Operation Bronze from over a year ago.
You just know Serrano is up to some shit here. Is wild. His cocky leash is grating my performance.
It will have further opportunity to mark your efficiency. We are under attack.
Rush the
Here. us will survive if we linger.
Just like the old days.
Forgive my lack of nostalgia. I've mapped the complex. Only way out is down.
It's close quarters in a mining complex. You sure you're up for this kind of fight?
I am not. I am not up for any of this. We have no other options.
Oh, great! Uranium mining?
No, the construction is too skillful. This is no backworld operation.
Whoever co-opted this joint, they aren't getting their deposit money back.
Stay focused. We are not safe here.
Rise and shine, birthday bear! The man really sinks into work.
Otto! It's a long time!
Sluggo's pissing on the angels, friend. Confederate ordnance in here to bring religion to the alien hordes on Warworld.
Destroy everything. Leave these savages no means to give chase.
I like the way your new brain thinks. Locals seem none too excited about your plan.
Cut them all. Battery's low. Nearly out of power.
Heads up! Geek's got a vulture!
Who's the leash?
Core drilling terminal. Thing uses gravity fusion pistons. You can charge up there.
Provided we hurry.
Ulysses' crash site is on the other side of that city.
Come on, sweet baby! Take what I give you, Gene Trash!
Exactly what he came for. Plenty of murder to go around.
See your sense of humor coming back.
I intended no humor.
You're killing me, pal.
They're falling back!
Murder them in their holes!
And you say you intend no humor. Murder holes! Comedy gold, my friend!
Warm up for what I'm gonna do when I get my hands on that final Echo Dame.
Final Echo were merely our replacements, Gray. More of Serrano's mindless tools. Your rage is misdirected.
Topside! Grab cover!
Boys! Down you go!
feel myself slowing down.
Hold it together. I'll do the heavy lifting. Just stay close. Smiles down. Cargo train up ahead. Last train out of Explosion Town. Move your shit!
Charged with a dozen buckets of fried chicken.
Hey, sexy. Come here. Ooh, got some weight on you.
Incoming!
Engines are primed, but it's gonna take a minute.
Thank you.
us a minute.
If that. Reinforcements! Hold on, they're running!
You okay?
Alive.
I know my ass cheeks have bones that can be broken.
Let's climb. This thing is holding on by an ass hair. Bridge cable. Looks sturdy enough.
We're about to find out.
Hot! Ah! Damn it! Oh, man, we had no business surviving that. Some good and kind deity somewhere wants to see us pull out of this. That bird up and get ourselves a ride out of here. Feeling lucky now?
Yes, the fates have delivered me a spectacular bounty of great fortune.
Look at the size of that.
If you're done soaking in the ambience, I've located an exit on the far side of the cavern.
How you doing with keeping that logic code from taking over?
I'm engaged in an endless struggle to maintain dominance of my own mind, thank you.
Well, try and make jokes, maybe. Use sarcasm. AI can't read it. Might help keep you in the driver's seat. Just saying. Disgusting.
exactly are we looking at here?
We're looking at a nest.
Well then, let's just hope the mamas hold up in new digs. Only way out of here is through. Holy damn, that stinks! Dead end over here. Tell me that was you.
Get out of here! Quickly!
Oh man.
Make like a Kaiser and roll! Whatever made that sound isn't feeling maternal about these rotten eggs! Whatever it is, it's pissed! And it's right behind us!
When we're airborne, okay?
Watch on!
Telling you, hell of a fishing hole down there. Gotta be some big ones down yonder.
You're about to see for yourself. We're too heavy. This vulture's going down.
Off our ass!
I'm glad to hear it, because we are going down!
No.